anyone else think it's really hot today? Oh, it's hot. I was just sweating in the weirdest places.
This bores me, as most things do.
Vault Hunter, it is time! Once you take down those turrets, we'll storm the stronghold together!
Well, time to be a hero! Whenever I imagined saving the world, it was always by curing a bioplague I'd accidentally unleashed.
Man, that thing looks dangerous! So what, like it gives you superpowers or something? Kinda wanna lick it.
I am ready. I hope. Oh, my.
Whoa, this bro-net is charging! Go, 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 go! Siren life!
I feel powerful.
She's flying!
Vault Hunter, I'll meet you up ahead. If I'm to moonlight as a hero, I should use the vernacular, yes? It is go time!
Ride, bro, ride!
Pick me up, Vault Hunter!
Oh!
shift. Let the controlled chaos commence! I've taken over all the turrets and promised them amnesty. Please welcome the newest members of the Crimson Raiders.
The Crimson Raiders, too! Go team! Jacob's rides with you as well, Vault Hunter. Let's show them zealots the might of the Crimson Raiders.
Let's do this, Shiz! B team, Operation Wild Ride is a go, 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 go!
All cars are distracted from 100%.
About you.
Ugh.
Secrets, Crystal.
Hunter, Tina gave me these. You do the honors. Sub door? You got nothing! Thanks, Tina!
I got you, Ava! You my babe!
Crushing it! Let's go!
Full moon party! Woo-hoo! I can feel that
Oh!
trouble! Don't move!
Was with a poster of him. First,
A lot of things. Ah, your loot chasm awaits.
Ah!
little windy.
Oh! Feel my power!
Heretics.
meaning, devouring your emptiness.
I'm unstoppable.
Let's see how those crystals resonate.
Through the roof.
Unleash this power!
Ty. We were so close.
Are they dead?
Powers never truly belonged to Troy, and now it seems they have found their rightful owner.
Maya had a plan all along. Those suit you, Ava.
But what about you?
It's over. That's what matters.
Yeah. Wow, look.
Beautiful. Terrifying, but beautiful nonetheless.
Here, Ava. You take it. Well, where do you want to go? Vault Hunter, check it out.
This is Amara? Coffee?
Who? How did you get this? No, you know what? It doesn't matter. This is Typhon de Leon. Listen up. You see that crazy beam of light shooting through the sky? Pretty cool, right? That means the Great Vault is opening. And if it does, say goodbye to Pandora! So get your case to the Necro de Feo now!
Over here, killer.
Am I waiting for something? I forget.
To live? To die.
Gotta find some new tunes. You'd think there's only two.
You said Typhon de Leon.
Possible. He's been missing for decades, ever since he vowed to find the legendary planet of
Necro de Feo. Maya used to tell me stories about it. What is going on?
Pandora's not a planet. It's the Great Vault.
And Tyrene intends to leech the planet-sized monster within.
Destroyer. It's still alive. That's what Tyrene meant when she told me she'd finish what I started.
There is still a vault here. Vault Hunter, you should go and see what is inside. I imagine we will need every advantage we can get. Vault itself. The Calypsos were in possession of the Pandoran key for quite a while. They could have looted this vault ages ago, but they didn't. Incredible! That device appears to be capable of translating Iridian language. That's something that has eluded even the top researchers in the field for decades. And yes, I do mean me. This will need further study. Return to me, Vault Hunter.
Very good. When you return to Sanctuary, please go to my lab first. I suspect that analyzer might be a missing piece in a puzzle I've been trying to solve.
Back to the ship, everyone. We have to find Necrodefeo.
And meet the Vault Hunter who started it all.
Children of the Vault!
In addition to the end of the world, now the Iridian slab in my lab, or my lab's lab, has seemingly reactivated itself. Go investigate, Vault Hunter. The Iridians would have left nothing to chance. Perhaps they left us a final message.
Don't spend it all in one place, except right here. Check back later. Ask about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy.
There's our... No.
I suspect this has something to do with the analyzer you picked up from the vault. See what happens if you use it.
Necrodefeo's real? I thought it was just a myth.
So did I. Typhon de Leon disappeared on his expedition to the Iridian homeworld decades ago. It seems he found it after all.
Tyrene said the destroyer would be free soon. It'll rip the planet apart from the inside. If Typhon de Leon knows how to save Pandora, we have to find him. Never thought I'd say this, killer, but set a course for Necrodefeo. Iridian homeworld. After all this time. No sense waiting around. Get down there, Vault Hunter. Find Typhon de Leon.
Drop pod's all set. You be careful down there.
Hey, Vault Hunter.
You return.
You did right by Maya and killed that bastard troll. But this ain't the end of the adventure, amigo. I know I haven't always spoken kindly of Pandora, but it's still my home. We gotta save it.
Rachel. You won't hear or not.
Vault Hunter, we're tracking Typhon de Leon's echo frequency and sending the coordinates to you.
This is all quite overwhelming. First, Pandora was a vault the entire time, now we've located the Iridian homeworld, and you are about to meet Typhon de Leon in the flesh. If you'll excuse me, I must take a power nap in my Saurian.
Lilith, Malawan's here. Dead Malawan, that is.
Stay sharp, killer.
Is that the best you've got? This is all too easy. Yeah, I could use the practice.
Fauna didn't appreciate Malawan setting up camp. Clear him out, killer. We have to find a Leon.
Enjoy! Huh?
Being imprisoned inside Pandora. That was their goal all along. Should Tyreen leech the destroyer? Well, you are what you eat.
Oh, hey! I almost forgot about this class list mission. I was supposed to find someone to help debug this game called Destroyer of Worlds. I'm detecting a long-lost copy of the game on Necrodefeo. Find it and shove it in your Echo device. It'll probably be fine.
Hey there, hero. Ready to play Destroyer of Worlds?
Looks like you can talk to that guy to get started.
Testing our private early access augmented reality game, Destroyer of Worlds. I'm Mickey Trix, the marketing exploitation director. In our game, the great evil known as Ratnagab is trying to infiltrate our world through these Ryuk portal things. Anyway, blah, 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 story, story, story. Find the first portal hotspot to start playing. Started on your adventure. Okay, real quick, more story stuff. This is the sorceress, Lana Shani. She can close the portals with her powerful magic with a K, but you'll need to escort her to ensure her safety. Whoops! There she goes! Better get started!
They're attacking! Hey, listen, I'm under attack!
Oh no! Those big scary crackdowns are trying to kill Lana! Help her! Those enemies are just placeholders, by the way. They'll be much bigger and scarier eventually. But isn't this game already so great? Thank you for your purchase!
Stop them, hero! Protect me!
Already!
100%.
Hey, listen! I'm under attack! Stop them, hero!
Initiating cover fire. No!
They're attacking!
No, 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 no.
Come on! More! More!
Protect me! They're attacking! Stop them, Hero! Our fears have been realized! Ragnagorb is trying to break into our world! Help me close this foul Ryek portal! Stop them, Hero!
Whoever kills them.
Down again, but don't worry, we're here to help, and you can buy another wingshield upgrade right now. How convenient!
Stop them, Hero!
Thank you.
I'm under attack! Protect me! Hey, listen! I'm under attack! Stop them, hero!
Missions from Destroyer of Worlds. But there is more content to explore. Now head to the next portal hotspot to continue the game.
Dave.
Crystals to help her regain her powers.
Please, hero, I need those crystals. Energy surging through me. Now help me close this riot portal.
These lands are cleansed of retinical scourge. Now.
Thank you for playing another thrilling Destroyer of Worlds mission. But Ratnagab is still trying to invade our world. It's time for one last showdown and one more microtransaction opportunity. Find the last portal hotspot! Okay, just one more borked-ass mission to get through here. Hey, Hero! Let me know when you're ready for the ultimate battle with Ratnagab! This is it! The big one! Despite your best efforts, Ratnagab is trying to break through this portal into our world and blah, blah, blah! Stop him with bullets! Don't worry about the enemy. That's a place for you. We'll get some old friends. Looks like it's taking a while to penetrate. I really just don't understand you at all, Hero. You've done it! Ratnagab is destroyed! And we've got a few more microtransaction bucks in our pocket! Now, please speak to me to receive your game tester stipend. Thank you for playing! Destroyer of Worlds will be available for public early access any day now! And with all the money we've made from these super convenient microtransactions, we will definitely finish the game! Promise!
Let's go. Hush! Late to a let's play, but craving some meat in a bite-sized package? Then try Fancy Blitzing.
Huh?
pick me up.
Primary steward to Typhon de Leon. Because my counterpart is inferior in every way, de Leon has charged me with greeting you. So, greetings.
Certainly know how to make one feel warm and welcome, don't you?
Says the universe is in danger. We don't have time for a tour.
Go to hell, Grouse. Tour time! FYI, I did all the interior. Decorating. Nice, right? Just because you're maroon.
What took you so long, Vault Hunter? We got a universe to save! Wah! You were expecting someone less handsome? Glad you made it. Bet it was a schlep. Here's a little something for making the trip.
Thank you.
I really want that gun.
Well, it runs on iridium, so if you got some, I'm always happy to make you a gun or two. But right now, I gotta show you something. This way. Hey, bots, I'm taking the Vault Hunter to the machine. Don't let anyone inside, Malawan or otherwise.
Now's our chance to prove our worth.
Won't matter. It's the end of the universe.
This laser whip's been handy. Helps me keep up in my sundown years. Plus, whips are great. Lasers, too.
By now you've figured out Pandora's a planet-sized vault. Iridians called it the Great Vault or something. A long time ago, they crammed an interdimensional monstrosity in there called the Destroyer. Wasn't easy, but they did it. The Iridians sacrificed their whole civilization to lock that thing away. But they were smart, those aliens. The Iridians had a backup plan, just in case someone was mashuga enough to release the Destroyer. If that happens, well, they named it the Destroyer for a reason.
Behind this door is an ancient Iridian astrokinetic vault-powered phase engine something or other. I just caught the machine. Pretty nifty. And the colors! Those Iridians knew how to make an entrance, right? This was the machine that locked away the Destroyer the first time. And it could do it again, too. But we need 4 vault keys to get in. You already got 3 of them, right?
Oh, yeah.
6. Ain't no paradise. Promethea. I found the first vault there, you know. There's one last key, and I know where it is. Heads up, though. It's kind of a schlep, and it won't be easy. Yeah, but I'm sure you're up for it. You're a vault hunter, like me. I'm the house vault hunter. You're gonna need it. Malawan set up a buttload of bases between us and the vault. This is exactly why I tried to keep Negra the Fae secret in the first place. But I guess that bird's out of its cage. You gotta get the last key. I hid it near the vault. There's a bridge that leads to the vault side. Head there, and good luck with Malawan.
Your skills are required. Typhon began work on a prototype defensive cannon.
We're going to finish it so you can put the hurt on those Malawan putzes. To get it firing, we're going to need some captive guardian energy. First, take this energy trap. Turn is a threat to our very survival. If Malawan gets a hold of that data, they will find us. You need to kill that idiot and scavenge his memory core.
What? Don't kill him! He's a super nice guy and a great listener. He's even helping me deal with this absolute dickbag who's always creating a hostile work environment.
Well, would you rather be happy or alive?
What a weird question. So far, I've always been both.
From Typhon to Leon, something about a machine and another vault key. He seems to like you. Do us proud, killer.
Another trot. My other fist was getting jealous.
Better than that. Don't struggle.
Another day.
comes the drop.
Sure are a lot of Malawans here. You better send them packing, Vault Hunter.
Don't spend it all in one place, except right here.
Huh?
Malawan Slaughter, sponsored by Torg. We got a bunch of Malawan dickheads who are eager to prove themselves against you. Even if it means they're probably gonna die, which is what I'm counting on! So get in there and don't leave a single one of those pricks alive.
Let's go! Time to slaughter some shit!